It was an incredibly formative time for me comedically to work with Bob all those years. And it wasn't just during rehearsal. He's funny all the time. And I think I learned if you're going to do comedy, you'd better be having fun. And that sort of lightness that he kept all the time through rehearsal really showed on screen. It showed between us because we were having so much fun. But the joke was king. We were always trying to make the joke as good as we could. And that feeling has just permeated me.